Yo, what's up guys, ZetraLake here, back in the video, and today, I am going to be ranking the 10 best pickaxes in Fortnite. But today, it's actually not going to be my opinion. Today, I have them based on a website here, where basically everybody in the community can go and vote out of 5 stars. And these are the 10 most voted, most upvoted pickaxes, and all of these have over 1,000 votes, and these are the 10 best by the community. And yeah, that's basically it, and let's get started. Alright, so coming in the number 10 spot, taking home the place for being the 10th best pickaxe in Fortnite by the community, we have the Rift Edge. And I think I can agree with this pickaxe pretty much. I think it's a very good pickaxe. Maybe I would put it in like the number 15 or number 20 spot best pickaxe, but it's still, it really is a very, very good pickaxe. It looks clean and it's very, very nice. But coming in the number 9 spot now, we have the Thunder Crash. And this one I really don't agree with. Like, I don't really like the Thunder Crash. I like the Rainbow Smash, which is like the colorful version and the earlier version of this pickaxe, and I like that one a lot better. But this one, the Thunder Crash, I don't like it. I don't like the sound and not the look either, so I disagree on that one. But coming in the number 8 spot now, we have the Stellar Axe. And this is like the Galaxy pickaxe, and I can agree with this. It's a very, very good pickaxe. It's like a galaxy in a pickaxe. It just looks so clean and so nice. And comment down below what's your favorite pickaxes, and definitely stay to the end to know like what is the most favorite pickaxe by the community, what is the most popular one. And yeah, so definitely stay to the end. But yeah, in the number 7 spot now, moving on, we have the Rainbow Smash. And I talked about this one earlier. I really agree with this one. I think this is a very, very, very nice pickaxe. Maybe I would even put it like in the number 5 spot, but in the number 7 spot is also perfectly fitting. It's a great pickaxe. I love the sound, love the colors, and yeah, it's just a fantastic pickaxe. But coming in the number 6 spot now, we have the trusty number 2. Another one, I think like the community did a really, really good job on this one. Like, I agree on most of these. When I did this with the skins, ranking the top 10 best skins by the community, then I pretty much didn't agree with anyone. But in the pickaxes, I really agree with most of these. Like, these are some really good pickaxes. And yeah, the trusty number 2, it's a great, great pickaxe. I love this pickaxe. And yeah, and also be sure, if you are going to buy any of these pickaxes, be sure to use code ZetraLake in the item shop if you could. I would really, really appreciate that. It means a lot to me. And yeah, if you could, be sure to use code ZetraLake, as I already said. But moving on now. So now in the number 4 spot, we have the Vision. And this is a very, very tryhard pickaxe, but it's a great pickaxe too. It really is. I actually refunded this pickaxe because I really wanted something else and I didn't really want to buy V-Bucks. I wasn't too impressed by this pickaxe, even though I do think it's very, very good. I think I have like better pickaxes that are very similar, so that was why I refunded it. But still, it's a really, really good pickaxe. I really do like it. But yeah, I think it's super nice. All black design and everything. It looks very, very nice. But now we have it, the top 3 best pickaxes ranked by the community. And yeah, in the number 3 spot now, we have the Candy Axe. And yeah, it's just a super popular pickaxe, and I think it's a great, great pickaxe. I maybe don't think it's worth the price because it's like 1500 V-Bucks, and it's a very simple pickaxe, but still, it's literally the same sound as like default pickaxe. I don't know why they have it so similar, but it's pretty much the same sound as the default pickaxe. That's why I didn't buy it, and that's why I don't really think it's worth 1500 V-Bucks, just because of that sound. It's basically the default sound. Even though that is a good sound, you already do have that sound with a good pickaxe, so that's why I don't really like this too much. But otherwise, still a phenomenal, oh my god, what did I say there? I don't know, I don't even know. But it's a really, really good pickaxe. And yeah, but coming in now in the number 2 spot now, we have the Flawless. And I would probably rank this one in like the number 8 spot or number 10 spot. I think it's kind of overrated. Like, literally now when I go into a game, like, literally, tell me if you don't think this, but every single, like, 50%, over 50% does have, like, use this pickaxe in game. When I load into a game of Fortnite, I see half of the lobby using this pickaxe, and it's not that good. Like, literally, half of the lobby uses this pickaxe, and I don't know why. I think it's a good pickaxe. I really do think it's a good pickaxe. But literally 50 players every game I see using this pickaxe. And I'm kind of annoyed by that. Like 50 players every game. It's just so much. But still, I really do think it is a great pickaxe though. But now the spot we've all been waiting for. The number one spot. Taking home the place for being the best pickaxe in Fortnite by the community. We have the Reaper. And this is the Scythe. Everybody calls it the Scythe, and yeah, it's a very good pickaxe, I really do think so. Personally, I probably wouldn't put it in the number one spot. I really do think it's a clean and very nice pickaxe. It's a very nice sound too, goes with most of the skins, but maybe like in the number 10 spot or so. Even though I do really like it, I think it's a great pickaxe. I think like this list missed out on a lot of more great pickaxes. Even though I pretty much like all the pickaxes on the list. Maybe not the Thunder Crash, but all the other ones I really like. And the Reaper is another great pickaxe. And yeah, that has basically been it for today's video. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, turn the notifications on, and leave a like on the video. I would really appreciate it. Like, if you don't do it, it means so much to me just pressing one button for you. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye, take care.